be fukamba presenka wera me zikaleta oh zikaleta e zikaleta oh re pang be fukamba e pale
standing on the rock that never fails. Jesus is the rock that never fails. Standing on the rock that never fails. Jesus is the rock that never fails. Vanity upon vanity, the Bible tells me so. Living your life without Jesus is vanity upon vanity.
Vanity upon vanity, the Bible tells me so. Living a life without Jesus is vanity upon vanity, vanity upon vanity.
The Bible tells me so. Living a life without Jesus is vanity upon vanity,
vanity
upon vanity. The Bible tells me so. Living a life without Jesus is vanity upon vanity. We are standing on the rock that never fails. As Jesus is the rock that never fails.
We are standing on the rock that never fails. Jesus is a rock that never fails.
Standing on the rock that never fails. Jesus is a rock that never fails.
Thank you. Remember, my daughter, I'm going to go to the day. Thank you. tip of an iceberg. We are coming back. That is by Ebini delight. While we are enjoying ourselves, the artists are getting themselves ready. Thank you very much.
Of DJ Lama, who is present here. We have just as I said, this wonderful work of art has a very powerful brain box behind it, and that brain box is our able brother Tata Mbi Ebini, who did everything possible for us to be here and for that work of art to be out. So at this juncture, we are inviting the family to join us so that we can together present this music to the mourners here in Buea. And tomorrow we have to continue in Eyanga Temako in a grand style. Not everybody is here tonight, but all of us will be there in Eyanga Temako. So the family members, wherever you are, please join us so that we make this work of art a reality. As I said, I will present to you Emmanuel Star. That is,
just go for stage direct.
That is Emmanuel Star. We get very serious artists, that is musicians, the way they come out very, very far for start the way keep right here in Buea. Ladies and gentlemen, I beg everyone where they here tonight, make it not shake, because something will happen here tonight.
Amen.
And at such, the cameraman too, he beg we say, for complete a work from today till the day where they go put Pai Bini for down, in it some video shots. So they get for start right here in Buea. I want for make una no say, this evening, about 5 or 6 artists they day here. You get Emmanuel Star, alias Lama. You get the traditional prime minister. You get Eta Mandenge, alias Nyangi Boy. We also get DJ Platini, and not leaving out Etando Momanyo. We are ready. If you people are ready, then wait for us. Just give us 15 minutes. You will see all of us on stage. We have given you people a tip of Pa Ebini's song that was composed by the Manuel Stars.
For the late professor, that's Professor Peter Kotami. Ladies and gentlemen, due to public and public demand, they have I'm going to go to the hospital.
We have DJ Platini, the traditional prime minister of music, and he is right here with us. Prime Minister, he's making his entrance. Thank you very much. Amongst us, there is a prime minister, traditional prime minister. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going ahead. I will invite, we call him the brain box of Manu All-Star. They call him Nyangi Boy. He is also nicknamed Eta Mandenge. Join the rest on stage, please. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another powerful brother. Very many people will doubt his origin because his name is not even an African name. Yes, not to talk of a Bayangi name. But they call him DJ Platini. Monchang Town. Put your hands together for Monchang Town. That is DJ Platini. Ladies and gentlemen, some people question a lot. Even when I was in Yaounde for the Monday show, they said there are very many Manyu people. Why do I nickname myself Etando Mo Manyu? Well, all of us come from Manyu, but this particular Etando Mo Manyu is the only person whose father.
Oh,
anointed.
Oh, no, 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 no,
For the small time you've given us.
Ebini Lucas, I'm a tobacco. From Bangkok, pretty.
Christmas, the Trump Prince of Ayatollah. Oh no! I am a Ebini, Praying in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, our Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for this special day. We thank you for bringing all of us here safely. And we want to thank you for the life of our Father Ebini, who has lived a wonderful life, and up to the moment you took him away. We thank you sincerely, Lord, because he has done a great job in the world. He has left behind a great family that will live on to remember the works of his hands. We also remember in a very special way Mama Ebini, who also had gone before. May they have a better place in your heavenly kingdom. Forgive them, O Lord, and make them to live a happier life, the most precious life that they had all longed for. We pray that you are going to be with us this evening, and you are going to guide us through all the activities we have here in their honor. And at the end of it all, O King of Glory, you are going to take us all back safely to our various homes. We pray for all those who are still on their way traveling, that you grant them journey mercies, and that tomorrow, O King of Glory, you are going to continue with them and lead them home safely, where they are going to leave our Father to rest in peace. May the souls of the faithful departed rest in perfect peace.
Amen.
May the souls of the faithful departed rest in perfect peace. O King of Glory, be with us all and lead us all to live to remember, O King of Glory, that our own lives here have to end one day, and that we too should copy the example of our parents.
I'm gonna go. Oceans rage and war against my soul, the devil may wage. sorrow in which I dwell.
Come on, 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 come on